swear on it.
Oh,
same. You're ashamed to say you feel relieved. Stay away from your own family. But years from now, if you could make them vow, you can leave the world and feel like you've achieved the things you'd hope to do. But honestly, I don't feel ordinary, 'cause I haven't been at home in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough.
Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live. The quarterfinal prospects have attracted everybody who could get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarterfinal match, they shouldn't need any G'ing up.
Schalke playing this game today against Arsenal. Schalke, well, their last game, they won at home against Napoli.
Yeah, a good 3-1 victory. As for repeating that, I can't see it. I think they're going to lose.
Very strong competitor, isn't he, in the Schalke ranks for this game?
His finishing ability is spectacular. It has been down the years. He works hard on it in training. And you can see the results on the pitch.
We were here for a Champions League final in 2004. Porto, when it was the first really unveiling of Jose Mourinho on the Champions League stage. He'd won the UEFA Cup, as it was, the season before. And he took his bow and bowed out.
It's a lovely ground, I must say. Enjoy visiting it every time, and they get really good support here in this working-class area of Germany.
Schalke's lineup today, two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager, for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
The critics of Arsenal say, well, they win matches when there's no pressure on them. But once the chance of honours comes around, particularly in the league, they can't quite cut the mustard.
Well, there is some substance to that. You've only got to look at the 15-16 campaign when they fell away just when it mattered, and that is the disappointing aspect of that side at the moment.
Mesut Özil. Piece of interplay between the two. It goes out wide again. Choupo-Moting. Neatly intercepted. He's away. Welbeck.
Welbeck.
Shot on. Comfortable save for Kameni. Mesut Özil. And he gives it back to him.
Welbeck.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Aaron Ramsey. He's coming forward with some danger. Granit Xhaka. A bit of kick ball going on here. Xhaka. A little private game between the two of them. for Sanchez. Saved easily by Khemeini, straight at him. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mesut Ozil, guided through by Ozil. Sanchez! Sanchez! What a fine save! So Arsenal get their corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Granit Xhaka. So that's an advantage, really, for Schalke. Play on them, they do. Malcolm. Ramsey. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. Xhaka. Malcolm. It's good play until they got that challenge in. And Schalke given the throw. Quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Free kick here. Ramsey. Now with Lacazette. Lacazette! Saved easily by Khemeini, straight at him. Alexis Sanchez. Here come Arsenal, in exciting style. Mesut Ozil. Sanchez. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Sanchez.
Welbeck.
Well back. Well, they got away with it in the end. Tackle here. Challenge for Schalke in this game. I know they've worked hard on preparing against this opposition. We're hoping that preparation pays dividends. Supporting player alongside. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And they get it away. Lacazette. Good judgment from the referee. Let Arsenal play on here.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Malcolm. A chance to break away now on the counter. Breaks, excellent vision, real chance. It's in full. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Have taken the lead. Aaron Ramsey. Alexis Sanchez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
That's a brilliant challenge.
He can lay it off to the supporting player. Ramsey. Bring them level. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Farfan attacking now. Whipped in from the wide area. Blocked it then. Gonna try one now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
Restarting at 2-0. Aaron Ramsey. Xhaka. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. And here they are on the attack. Romelu Xhaka. Mesut Ozil. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Xhaka.
Welbeck.
In with a chance. He's a great team player, Danny Welbeck, but he gets his share of goals for himself as well. And this is in typical Danny Welbeck fashion. Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Hervedes. Malcolm. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. And it's an attack now from Schalke. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Mesut Ozil. Ramsey. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Farfan. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Xhaka. Aaron Ramsey. Jefferson Farfan. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Place in the semi-final, not yet guaranteed, not by any means, but you'd rather be in their position than in... Start now of the second period. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. There's some potential in this move. Put into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Sanchez.
Welbeck.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Jefferson Farfan.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to...
The break is definitely on. Defender has to move quickly. Oh, Koscielny. Granit Xhaka. Good position here. Xhaka. Sanchez. Danny Welbeck. He's cut that out well, well read. Xhaka looking for a through ball. Choupo-Moting. Arsenal have the ball again. Mesut Ozil. Return pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Mesut Ozil. Ramsey. Ramsey. The shot's on! Blocked it then. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Can't lose it here. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Neatly intercepted.
Aaron Ramsey. Could be dangerous. And it's gone out of play there. They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that.
Lacazette. Not to Aaron Ramsey. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Danny Welbeck, Lacazette, and it's out of play.
Laurent Koscielny,
Lacazette. Free kick again. Schalke here.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Getting forward well as a team now.
Lacazette. Got a chance to cross. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Farfan,
a chance to break away now.
Counter. Mesut Ozil. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Jefferson Farfan. Promising build-up until that challenge. Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Welbeck.
Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack.
Xhaka.
Welbeck.
We can cut it back now. Be looking for an equaliser from this corner, Arsenal.
Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. That's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game.
Oh, he has. He had all the tricks in his locker, pulling some really good crosses that his strikers were grateful for.
Decided to take a short corner this time.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. On to the attack now,
guiding it through. Surely! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Granit Xhaka.
And here's the shot.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Campbell. Ramsey. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Aaron Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Hector Bailly. Some potential in this move. Here's Walcott. Ramsey. Campbell. And he's got to get it away now. Choupo-Moting. Malcolm. He might be through.
Going for goal!
Wonderful goal! It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win.
This is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Mesut Ozil. Nacho Monreal. Malcolm.
Some room out here in the wide position. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Cross is long towards the back post. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
I could have got... It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
And it's an attack now from Schalke. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Well, there goes the final whistle. The referee has blown. And the final score, 3-1. This great cup run is going on. They've got the right result here in the quarter-final. They're into the last four.
I think thoroughly deserved as well, Martin. They really were the better team here.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Guided through by Ozil. Sanchez! Sanchez! What a fine save! Chance to break away now on the counter. Breaks an excellent vision. Real chance! Whipped in from the wide area. Blocked it there. Xhaka,
Welbeck,
in with the chance,